A student has made the unconventional resolution to fund her full law degree by stripping, and has also convinced her fans to donate all her textbooks. Since the age of 18, Vanessa Knowles, 25, has been posing semi-naked for websites, Young Men, webcams and the magazines. 2 years ago, Knowles made a decision to enroll on a law course and carry on stripping part-time so as to fund her learning. She is currently set to graduate from a London university with a first-class degree. While other students are borrowing money or forced to live on pot noodles, Vanessa uses her central London apartment as a study area. She orders her shopping from Ocado, and has paid her course fees in full amounting to $24,000. Vanessa's luxury way of life is all thanks to her multitude of fans. When the 34DD model is not busy learning, she spends her time talking with her 22,000 admirers over a webcam. Online fans hand out hundreds of dollars to chat with Vanessa, who poses in revealing lingerie while she is topless. And though the lawful world may frown upon her sideline, it has made it possible for her to rake up to $85,000 a year, with her admirers also dishing out $3,400 for legal textbooks. In 2012, the topless model moved to London, and shortly made a name of herself around the university, balancing classes with her webcam job and 16 hours of weekly lectures. Vanessa, who is at present single, dedicates up to 12 hours every week to her fans. She first resorted to stripping after a friend from well-known lap dancing chain Spearmint Trino set her up for men's magazines photo shoots. The model, then 18, posed for Loaded and, in spite of gaining a dance diploma and 11 GCSEs at college, made a decision she was having a lot of fun modeling to head to university immediately after school. At one time, she worked continuously for 9 months, before spending paycheck on a 3-month Greek Islands holiday. Vanessa is not concerned that a law firm manager might be watching her on webcam one day, however, confesses that she has made a few legal mistakes. She wants to do a legal practice course after graduating, before beginning a full-time profession in intellectual property law.